Thank you.
You know, yeah, ex-Newham College student, you know, after 2004, coming down today to pick this is amazing, isn't it?
Stratford, Newham College. Can't believe it, man. After 2004, now it's 2023. That's about 20 plus years. Man's just coming back here to see how it feels, man. Jeez. Life goes so quick, you know. Mad things. I remember back in the days, yeah, we used to move down here. Yeah, we used to chaps big galleys there, bro. Bad things. Now, bro, man, that's a big man, you know, man's doing big man things now, brother. Man, Mr. Jayvic, aka the man to bring love, peace, and unity. Man's in the ends. This is like Layton. They're from Stratford, yeah.
They told you bad man don't dance. They told you gangsters don't dance. Even with a weapon, man,
Layton, I still remember from bad Stratford College. That's where it all began for Mr. Jayvic.
Nigeria.
This street right here was what did for Jayvic. He's come from Layton. I used to walk down here. It's changed now, man. We never used to have that there. We never used to have that there. That is new. That is new as well. But we used to come down to the park here as well to chill. Because it was local for us. I remember it was me, my brother, and my dad. We were living in our house up there. Highlighting road.
The Wi-Fi connection.
Bro, I remember I think it was 15. I'm gonna steal that guy. 149 or something like that. It's been like 20 years, obviously. I won't remember it. I used to always remember taking the bus and thinking, God, one day I want to be able to drive down in this street. Are you back? Reflect.
Trust me, they don't come any nicer. Bunda don't come any rounder. I took her to my house, she's a house. Found a jam, don't
have to. Especially
where we used to live back in the days.
They need me like an oxygen.
That's the road crossing right there.
Military.
My used to cross that. We used to have a chicken and chicken shop. Okay, I think it's there.
Tonight, I feel like I'm born again. I'm gonna make a war again.
That petrol station has
let me come again.
It's been there.
More Mali.
Take me
down. She knew me before she saw me.
But you guys away from my boss here.
See that that's in Africa.
And
then I just have been by you.
I still remember as a little boy,
I
used to go on that street. From that place,
Make sure
let's go inside this street. I used to live in that house, bro.
Me and that girl got connection. The Wi-Fi connection. She can buy my direction. I'm gonna steal that girl's
instruction.
Sexy in real life, no deception. You can try, but you won't get reception. Only an African bad man can get some. See, as you fell in love with the ex-con. I met her in Niger.
I'll take you guys to the house I used to live.
China.
20 years ago.
To come down here just because man was living down there 20 years ago. I used to come down to the chicken and chip shop 20 years ago. I just want to find out how nice.
Hey.
I think these guys are still representing. It's not bad.
Yeah.
I remember my dad used to smack me every time I come. He used my own money to buy chicken chips. You see, you guys don't know how to manage your money well. You shouldn't be. That time it used to be like £1 to get something like this. Now imagine we're spending £6. For something that we're paying £1 20 years ago. Man, see how things have changed. My dad used to get up to like, for spending £1 back in the day. Crazy.
What took you guys up to now, right now?
It's the first ever house I lived.
Let's see. someone to open up. I remember when my brother was first trying learning how to drive a car. This road was the first road my brother was trying to learn how to drive a car. And I remember the police trying to chase my brother because he didn't have the right license at the time. Crazy, man. But this is the end. This is where I grew up. I was a little boy in my teens. It's nice to be back here. Particular chip shop where we used to go hang around and get chip and chip. We used to go to the park there to chill out. And then at the far end there, we used to go from Stratford College for like events and stuff like rap, sing, dance, all of that kind of stuff. It's good to be back home, man. It's just good to come back where you grew up. You just feel the energy, new, fresh people, things change, you know what I mean? So